panic is defined as public anxiety or alarm in response to a perceived threat to the moral standards of society. The road to moral panic has several stops. The first is concern. This concern, limited at first, spreads from person to person. Amplified by cultural forces. Until rational concern becomes irrational fear. People come to believe something terrible is happening. Something they cannot see, that they can't control. It has come for others. It will come for them.
Wait! Get her!
Whether or not the threat is real, the response certainly is. And it is often excessive. Ask yourself, what's more terrifying? Fear or the frightened?